Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what are we doing today? Well, today it's day 17, so we need to make sure that we carry on doing what we're doing. So here we have a bunch of concrete that we are mixing. I think everything's done in here. Let me throw a bunch of these basic materials in here. I don't think we'll be working on the base too much. I don't think so. We're going to grab a bunch of stuff here. And I think we're going to go on a trip into the town. I think it's time to loot something. Maybe kill some zombies. I need to familiarize myself with this world again, because I remember this from... See, did I close this up, or is there still... There's still a door there, yeah, because I'm going to let the zombies beat that down, basically. Yeah, and here's the concrete, as you can see. Bottom rows we are doing. So, let's see, is there any loot in here? There is. We're going to have to move that stuff inside at some point, maybe during the night. I keep forgetting. I want to kind of reopen this area here. I guess it doesn't matter now to keep it sealed off. Maybe we can put a door in here. That might replace... kind of what's happening. Yeah, we'll do that. It's gonna take a while to get into here. So I upgraded it like a silly person. Let's make a door. Do a hard metal door already, which is just 10 forged iron. So let's do that. Since we have that, that's why we have the forged iron. So we can create the tools on the fly and stuff like that. That's kind of why I'm doing that. So yeah, so make sure all of you grab your drinks and your tasty treats, because... yeah, we're going to go on a little journey. I want to put a little doorway in here as well. What I want to do is I want to create like a way across. Oh, look at this. It lines up perfectly. Oh my goodness. My goodness. So this might be a good spot for some double doors right here. Maybe. We'll have to think about that. But basically I want to create a way across somehow in some way. We can use the door frames, or these wood frames for now. Yeah, the hard metal door is almost done here. Bam, we'll do this. Okay, so we'll have the door right here. And then I want to create a way across with cobblestone, of course. But for now, let's see. Can we just go all the way across? Will it attach itself? Ooh, maybe we could. Okay, cool. So, well, of course, I need it to go up a little bit, but it is there, so that's so cool. Okay, we got that. We have this right here. And then here we'll have kind of like a platform or something. I'm thinking like doors, a drawbridge. Doors. Oh, my goodness. Do I have anything in here? No, our loot is completely... Are you good? Do I have anything on me? We have pants. Let's check inside quickly. I want to see if there's any kind of other clothing. I'm getting my two games mixed up, so it's kind of where the trick... I think I have a clothing chest. I do, but I don't... Oh, here we go, brown shorts. That will change the insulation. That's +5. I think that's everything that I can kind of carry. We have the brown puffer coat with us, so that way if we get cold... Let's grab this as well. It's a t-shirt. This will do the +5 insulation for the hoodie. Maybe we'll take that. What we'll do is we'll go where. Let's see here. Let's take a look. We're going to be at -24, right, with the plant fiber hat. But then we can wear this. And that changes. We're at -14, right? So I think we can use this to manage our temperature, I hope. Hopefully we don't get too cold. And I think that is what we're gonna go with. We're gonna keep the wood frames that we have. Now we can actually run out this way. Sweet. Okay, exciting. So I'm gonna hop on my bike here, and I'm naked. What? Oh no, I'm not naked. It just looks naked, just because with the shorts and stuff. Okay, let's see. The turning is kind of... What's going on here? It's getting kind of laggy with the bike. That's weird. Usually performs way better, but okay, that's fine. Let's see here. We can drive to the road because we need to basically go to the town and yeah, just rip around there. I think it's a a town run kind of day instead of a resource gathering day. We'll let the forge run, you know, for 30 minutes there, so that way at least the stuff can smelt into it. So, and we'll be away from the base, so there should be no zombies really of noteworthy. And I should be basically dismantling all this crap here, basically. And so that's what I'm going to do. So I will meet you in the town. So I'm doing some changes here. I basically took up away... Oh, is that a deer over there? I basically took all these away. And I moved them into here, into our kind of chest here, a drop-off chest. And oh, that's a deer. Okay, I know we'll have to get some more meat, but I think we got a bunch of meat stews, maybe? I'll have to look back at the base here. I'm getting confused between my single player with my multiplayer. So, we had a really good session the other night, and so, yeah. You know, you're still going to see the session from before, but, you know, oh man, that deer just is calling to me. Can we get it from here? Come on. Doing weird behavior. I think I hit it. Bam! Okay. Let's kind of gut this thing. Looks like we got an engine, which is good. Where is it? Let's see, where is it? There it is. Okay. There we go. Nice. So, looks like we're not drowning, but we're able to chop this up. Beautiful! I love this. We need all the meat we can get, so that's very important. Because meat is survival. Oh, yeah, we want that as well. We want the... Oh, come on. There we go. Ooh! Oh, a little vacuum there. That's pretty funny, actually. Whew! Don't know if it does anything funny, but okay, so here we are in the town. Let's kind of hop into here. Is there anything? No, it's an empty trash pile. Okay, we're going to make our way into the town here. Okay, let's see what we can do here. So what are we going to do today? So this is one of the RV parks, right? I think we've hit this one up relatively good. There are some parts on here. We do want to harvest some of these things, right, like these guys. So I think they give you electrical and mechanical parts. I think they give you a little bit of everything. Let's see here. See if it's worth it. So you get some of those, you get some electrical, but no mechanical. Okay. Hmm. And it looks like there's still cars in this one. Okay. We'll have to take the stuff apart. That's why we're here, right? So I'm going to carry on with this, and I'll be back as soon as there's something interesting. Perfecto. So I didn't have to take apart much. Actually, let's check this if there's anything in here. There is one cotton, so let's see if we can just throw this into here. We might have to pick up one more cotton to turn it into a cloth, and so let's actually do that. But I'm going to hop onto here. So where do we want to go in town here? There is that bar that we haven't really hit, so let's check that out. So there's this place here. We turn to the left, and then we're gonna go to the right, okay? And then I'm not sure what we'll find. Ah, come on! This is so stupid. That I understand that there's a collision thing, but man, it's just irritating. Okay, so we got this thing here. I think the bar is further down. There's even that place. What is that place? Maybe we can check that place out too. There's a bunch of zombies here. Okay, I bet you all this stuff is unlooted. You definitely will be unlooted. So all this stuff here, maybe we'll just stop right here. And we'll loot this kind of stuff right here. We'll kind of check all these places out. And in the meantime, we got a bunch of zombies down there. They are coming this way, so we're going to have to dispatch them. So I guess you get to watch that. So let's do this. Put on fancy music. Yeah, right. Bam. Okay. 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 Look at this fat guy. Nice. Anything behind me? No. Nice. Oh, he stood up on that trash can. Bam. Should be toast. And we got the nurse here. Patience. Ooh, got to hit the guy behind him. Oh boy. Oh man. Yeah, I am trying to use up all my arrows. Now if we do this, switch to the iron ones, these should do more damage. Nice. Bam, look at that. Snap. Is he all dead? I think they're all dead. Let's see here, let's loot these all. Whoa! Whoa, that guy snuck up on me. Snap. Okay, hello. Is this a horde? Oh, this is a horde. Whoa, that's a pretty damn big wandering horde there. Shoot. Do we take it on? Wow, might as well. Come on. Oh boy. Where did this come from, man? Snap. I guess it's good combat skills, right? Oh man. Use some bows here. Started out as a nice, calm day. Now, look what we got happening, man. Holy crap. I remember seeing this many zombies. It's like worse than the Horde Night. You know what I mean? Like, wow. We're standing on the garbage here. Sheesh. Wow. I'm just gonna use up resources, man. Oh yeah, it's a good use of another zombie. Whew. Oh boy. Check the corpses here. Whew. You know there's good loot, right? For the most part. Pardon. A woman, there's food. Oh, any zombies here? Okay. Whew. Get away, zombies. Hit no bike, because I will lose my stuff. Woo! Woo! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh, it's getting real, folks. Let's drink. See, that's why I like to use the transparency. Let's see, let's use our bow here. Yeah. Nice. Oh boy. Nice. Oh boy. Come on. It's taking me, they're taking me to another area. Good. There should be a zombie check here. Do I have enough room? I do have enough room in my inventory. Okay, so we're gonna start back here. And I'm gonna chop these up. Because they're starting to get in my way. Okay, we should eat these up. I should eat this up too. Come on. You can eat the canopies. And we can even eat the miso soup. No, we can't. Empty mound. Let's trash that. Zombie. More water. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we can bash these guys. I wonder if it's these guys crawling, making that noise. Oh. Bam. Okay. Got these guys. These guys. Okay. Empty. Shopping shop. Yeah, I see your zombies. Just helps me know which ones I've looted, that's all. Let's see here. Where did they all go? I thought, well, maybe we took them out. Doesn't seem like I did, though. Looks like, it feels like some of them walked off. I got somebody breaking in somewhere. Ooh, those are, looks like BDU bottoms. Bam. Okay. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ugly. See, they still come through. Come on, man. Ooh! What is that? Is that Spike Club? Oh, man. Yes. 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 There's an upgrade. Upgrade. Come on, let's get rid of these. I need to use my bike. Man. I'm worried about the ferals during the day. That's coming upon us, you know? Like, we're not dying. Well, actually, no, never mind. We did die a few times. Never mind. Maybe it has something to do with the days as well. Maybe it has something to do with the fact that we haven't come into this area in a while. I don't know, but we can throw some stuff away in here. We'll try and throw the stuff that matches up. I'll throw that in there. We might have to scrap the brass. I'm not too sure. We might. We're going to eat. No, we can't eat that. Let's put the sandwiches away. Oh boy, we're gonna fill up really fast. BDU bottoms, this can turn into... Well, we can repair it. And we have the workbench, so we can definitely combine it. So that's kind of interesting. Let's throw the pipes in there. Okay, that should be okay. We have enough stuff here. Okay, so... Whew! Let's chop this stuff up here. To make sure we loot everything. I think we looted these. Let's see. Over here, there might be some zombies over here that we killed. Man, that was a big group of zombies. That's pretty cool. Let's see here. The reason I'm doing this is for the zombie flesh. Because that is good. Alright, that's good for fertilizer. So I definitely want to fertilize my farm completely. Because you increase your yield, is my understanding. But I haven't seen it in practice yet. So that's part of why we're doing this game, right? It's part of why we're playing through. Okay. Is that it, folks? Any more zombies? There's a few up here. Let's kind of get their attention. But man, now we can make the Spike Club. So how much is that Spike Club? Do we have the materials? I think we do. Forged iron? Bam, let's make that. It's going to take 3 minutes. Let's just take care of some business. There we go. Putrid girl. Yeah, looks like she's hopping over the... Oh, look at that. Cool. The Brother Theater. I wonder if there's, like, mines in there. Oh, man. That would be terrible if there are. So am I full? I am pretty much full, which is terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. So maybe we'll make a secure storage chest as well. We'll scrap these cans. Looks like we don't need to eat. Let's Probably zombies in here. Do we have leather on us? No, but we can do this. We do need the leather. That's very important. I heard there's mines inside there, but I'm not sure because I haven't really seen it. So we'll let that zombie come out. Let's see here. What can I do? I'm going to do some inventory management. Well, I'll do what little I can do, actually, which isn't really much. It's just throwing the stuff that I know stacks into here, right? But then there's this other stuff that we keep collecting on this cotton. I'm just going to toss this cotton because we grow it anyways. Yeah. Is there anything in the car here? No, we already looted it. So let's see here. Let's just carry on with our looting. Hopefully she's not behind the vending machine, because that would suck. Let's see here. Let's break through the door. Hello? Okay, any landmines? Hi. Hello. Welcome. Bam. This is crazy. So you can just loot the zombies and you get a ton of stuff. Is that it? Okay. Looks fairly safe in here, right? Stop sign. There are wooden chairs. I think we do have a wooden chair in our bike. So we can pick all these bad boys up for fuel, of course. Let's see, what's this? Is this the washroom? Let's check inside. Looks like it is. I don't see any mines, though. Still, okay. Wrench? No, no wrench. Anything good in here? No, we can take that faucet, but we're not. I'm kind of trying to watch for mines. That's why I'm taking my time. Because I think it's just a joke. Maybe it's the cooking pot in the kitchen. That could be a thing. See, now we got a problem. Let's scrap the wood frames. We don't really need those. Okay. Let's see here. I might just scrap this thing because this is going to do way more damage than this thing. And we lose 25%, but that's okay. That's okay. At least we have an inventory spot, right? So that's good. That's good. I don't think there is anything in here. It's just more the same kind of stuff. Okay. Let's see here. See right there. That's what you don't want to pick up. Because those are slated to blow up. So, some of them. Ooh. Wall safe. How fast? It's going to take a while. I'm not going to bother. I'll wait until I have more advanced tools, like steel tools, to do that. Man, I wonder if that pot, if you like stand far enough away, if you're okay. We'll have to experiment with that one day. Definitely. I know you get a lot of electrical parts out of these refrigerators and stuff. So, how about in here? Anything yummy? No, looks just more same old stuff. Ooh, more beverages. Which is good. I'm walking on here because I don't know. Is that it? Oh, looks like there's just these counters. No, okay. It's not too shabby then. Cool. Let's pick up the rest of these chairs. That's not too bad. There's not much in here, but there's that safe that we'll have to get at some point. That's still a thing. Cool. This is so cool. How much stuff do we have? We got a lot of stuff. That's a drop-off chest I was going to create. But now I don't think I need it. Just scrap this. And yeah, we'll see what we have on our bike. And go from there. Looks like we got some bones on there. Don't have leather. We don't have empty jars. So we got a couple of slots here. I'm going to, yeah, I think that's it. I'm going to head out. I'm going to head back to the base to drop this stuff off. Because it's a haul, right? Like, I don't know. I know we came here for one purpose, but that's what we did. We came here to loot. I wonder if there's this place to check out, too. I don't think we did. We checked out this inner one here. There's another one up there. Yeah, so we'll make the zombies spawn. These things are the best for mechanical parts, as long as there's room for them. Yeah, zombies are spawning. Come on, two. And some new metal. Sometimes you get another mechanical parts, sometimes you get metal. So, these shopping carts are good as well. We're filling up with stuff, of course. Now I need that secure chest. Hello, zombies. Where are you? Gotta make them spawn. Hi. Whew, come on. Oh. Hit it one too many. Is there any zombies in here? Come on. Well, that's kind of weird. Just how it ends like that. Looks like there's leather. Hit that up. There is a bird's nest here. We do have all kinds of stuff, all manner of stuff here. The chair. Search the dumpster. This can be used like a drop-off chest. The dumpsters are always good at these places. There's usually a dumpster at them, right? Man, okay, can I drop off some stuff in here while they're thinking of spawning? Let's see here. I can put all the chairs in there. Can I put anything else? I cannot see it. I should just scrap these to make a slot. But the eggs are good for. No, I didn't want to do that. The eggs are good for bacon. Yeah, no, it's only the one slot. So this is probably where we'll have to come back. We definitely will have to come back to this spot here. So I'm just gonna go and I'm gonna head her out, maybe? Well, let's take care of the zombies. So that way they don't bother us in the future. Why are they walking that way? Hello? Oh, moldy bread, that's useful. Hi. Come on. Am I hitting like his shoulder or something? Oh boy. Scrap those. Anything good in here? Ooh, look at that repair kit. Some zombie flesh. That's kind of cool. Oh boy, do I need that? I do need that. And then the duct tape, well. Oh boy. Okay, let's see, what can we do? We can eat this. We can. Come on, scrap that, and we can. We can't eat the soup. Okay. Now, where's the duct tape? And then, oh, it's okay. Well, whatever. That's fine. We don't need the duct tape. Let's see. Oh, boy. We can't even eat the tuna. We can scrap that. Yeah, I think it's time to get out of here. And we'll just head back. We'll unload. And this is what I do. We do these awesome hits into here. We can throw the cloth in there, actually. That duct tape is so important, though. See if we can try and grab that duct tape. Don't we know where it is now? Is it on the zombie? Yes. Now they're smashing through stuff somewhere. Almost tempted to just tank. Ooh! Sawed-off shotgun schematic, but we already know that, but it gives us gunsmithing. So I'm gonna go ahead and read this. So that way our gunsmithing goes up. Oh, hello, zombie. You're gonna take forever. It's a very hard structure to break through, even if there is a zombie. Because I think they got 3,000 hit points or something like that. Or they have, or however you want to say it. I might not say things properly. Okay, and then we have this place to hit up as well. All the cars to dismantle. So we got a lot of dismantling, a lot of chances of finding some more wrenches. So that's pretty cool. And let's see. should lead us to the road, which is right here. Nice. Nice. The road's right here. And then we can just drive straight back to our base from here. We don't really need to take the road too much. Just don't want to hit the water, because I think if you hit the water, you lose the bike. Or you have a good chance of losing the bike. Still lots of rocks in this area here to go harvest. So I think that's what we're going to do for the end of the episode here. And hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. It's just me going around on a looting run. Nothing special. Right? But yeah, it's always good to see how it's done. Or at least how I do it. I kind of do a little bit of here, a little bit of there. Kind of like a chicken with my head chopped off. Kind of something like that. So yeah. Oh. And so yeah. So here we are back at our base. Gonna have to get it ready for the horde day. It pretty much already is. So yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye bye.
Well, we have quite a few zombies here.
Where?
Don't you hear them all?
Yeah, but where are they?
Oh, I don't know. I was inside. Are you still inside too?
No, I see them. They're off the south side.
Oh yeah, that's the way the horde came from also.
It's a mini horde and it's headed somewhere?
Towards you folks?
Oh, no, away. Yeah, no, just
who's southeast of us? Somebody's southeast of us.
Somebody's southeast of us.
They might just be a wandering horde.
Yeah, and they just didn't see you.
Yeah, they just don't... They don't detect me anyways.
Oh, yeah. There's an airdrop over there.
But they're screaming because their path just happens to be through my spikes, I think? Maybe?
Yeah, they'll walk through spikes. Okay.
Oh.
It's daytime.
They detected me.
It's daytime. Nice. You're lucky. Daytime.
Are any of you live streaming?
Yes, I am.
Are you streaming on Beam or on Twitch?
Beam. Why should we not?
Oh, no. Just because somebody just asked me how it is nowadays, and I was going to link him one of your guys' live streams.
Okay, that's... Oh, how do I get out now? Shit.
That's funny.
You know. I just don't have a way in and out right now. Oh, man. Hope I don't hurt myself.
The magic of doors.
Yep.
Oh, there we go. The fall in place, down a frame trick. It actually worked, I'm surprised. So I need to make an entrance to this place. And so basically it needs to be right here. One, two. I hear you, zombie, or is this just the campfire? Okay, let's just make it a solid. Let's get rid of this bad boy. Oh no, I have a different plan now. Let's go in this direction.
Dude, you're breaking my spikes.
Zombie? Zombies in the air.
Okay, I gotta go for a minute. I'll be right back.
Alright, I guess I gotta fight these zombies. I've just been sitting here chatting.
Funny.
It sounds like they might be in the building now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the zombie.
I mean, it was Saber asking me about the game, so...
Nice.
Yeah, he does own it.
Wow, well, I'll play it.
You should play it. It's come so far.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we've all been playing it for years and aren't tired of it yet.
Instead of asking how it is, just play it.
Well...
So that's the thing I like about alpha games, is that they grow, and you have time to keep enjoying them as they add new features.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, certainly. Let's go back. Hello. Hi, chickies. Okay, time to head back. Now it's raining here over here.
Did it just start?
I don't know.
I've had it going on all morning so far.
Mm-hmm.
What a dreary day, man.
Okay. So, I forgot I was about to die of thirst. I have 3% left.
Well, no better time to remember.
Yeah, at least I hadn't gone down to fight the zombies yet.
You know? Wouldn't that have been embarrassing? I say.
The worst part is I don't even have water on me. I mean, typically I carry something to drink. Alright. Wonder how many zombies are down there. It sounds like at least 5.
Place in your bets. Ladies and gentlemen, place in your bets in chat. Who thinks there's more than 5? Place in your bets right now.
Need to find some boulders.
Apparently I'm starving to death. Oh.
I'll just go get some yucca. Yucca fruit.
Not in my biome.
Oh, no? I thought you were in a desert biome.
Only for a minute when I broke my ankle. Huh. The zombies really don't care about me. They're still just walking in the direction. Okay. The one is walking through my spikes, actually.
Good.
He doesn't care.
No, yeah, they do that.
No call with you, lady.
They said go back upstairs.
Oh, hi.
Well, maybe they're trained on Dungamus for somebody, so they don't care about you. I don't know.
That could be.
I mean, he left.
Yeah, I don't know. Count your blessings.
Count them one by one.
Oh, there you
suppose
are.
Suppose so.
Got my bandages this time, it's good.
Maybe this is the stag that I was chasing.
The stag you've been always looking for.
Oh,
I see a stag too.
Died in one hit. That's not normal.
You should crouch on your first shot of the deer, because...
Oh, yeah,
a lot
the sneak
of
bonus,
they'll
right?
kill it, yeah. A lot of times they'll kill it, yeah.
I forget about that.
I really don't know why I'm bothering to grow Grodin Rod. It's like all over the place here.
It's pretty. Why not?
Just so you have it? I don't know.
Damn it, that deer was very inconsiderate to have died on a cactus so that I ended up stepping on it after I... what a jerk.
Hey, Mr. Zombie.
Hey, Mr. Zombie.
Don't want more from you.
He's going the other way, so it's good.
Two people watching me. Yay, welcome.
Yay.
One man enters. Two men enter. One man leaves.
One man enters. Two men leave. Everyone's confused.
I need another wrench, though, badly.
Make one.
I was kind of excited about the new Ghost in the Shell movie because I'm a big fan of the original source material comic.
Yeah.
But then I saw like the extended trailer, and it looks like they decided to give the main character the unneeded new backstory of being RoboCop.
What?
Which I thought was really weird.
No.
Yeah, in the comic, the character, or if you've seen the TV show, you know, like full body prosthesis is a thing. You know, it's pretty common.
Yeah.
It looks like, according to she's like the first of her kind, and she's special. And she doesn't know who she is, and she wants to know who she really is. Who was I really? Like the bad guy drops a bomb. He's like, guess what? You're not a robot. You were a person. She's like, oh, who was I?
Why am I no longer a person?
I'm like, well, that's not what the character was about. The character was a normal person who had relationships and a job and like was part of a team of people who had body prosthesis. Weird, man. Weird changes. I don't get it. So, you know, whatever. Another thing for my childhood screwed up.
That's usually what happens.
It's little changes, you know? I don't know why. Why would you do that?
Well, maybe whoever was doing the project is a RoboCop fan, so they go in there.
Good thing they haven't messed with Akira yet.
Yeah.
I don't think they understand Akira yet.
Yeah, exactly. The It's a tough one to understand.
I think I'm 30 movies or 30 times watching it, and I'm still not sure if I understand it. But I can tell you it's fucking awesome.
Exactly.
Yeah. Akira! Kureta!
So hopefully you don't figure it out.
Tetsuo!
Yeah, it's because the one guy gets super-powered abilities, right?
Yeah. And becomes, like, and has the ability to control his own flesh.
But then doesn't he, like, destroy the world or whatever then?
Goes through, yeah. Yeah. It causes the nuke, I guess. To save the world.
Did we even see the same movie? No, I'm just kidding.
That's the problem with that movie, right?
I know, there's four different movies that you just didn't know about. You just didn't know which one you got.
It's been a long time since I've seen it. I was like 19, so it's like 21 years ago since the last time I've seen Akira. Nice. I used to watch the hell out of it. I had it on VHS. Burned the hell out of that damn thing. That damn tape! Because I'd never seen anything like it. A cartoon that bloody and amazing.
Exactly. Yeah.
My friends would come over and be like, yo, you gotta check this out. And I'm like, what is it? Whoa, that guy just... I'm like, I know, right?
I don't know if I'm saying it right, but I think it was Neo Genesis Evangelion. That was a fucking insane set of movies or series.
That was, yeah. I haven't seen too much of it, but I've had friends who are just diehard fans of it, and I can understand why. It looks awesome.
I got weird weather. It's like it rains for 2 minutes, and it's nice for 2 minutes, and it rains for 2 minutes.
Huh.
It's weird.
Put this stuff my weather's away. Just fine.
It must be nice.
It is.
Man, my boulders are few and far between. I don't know why.
Is that code for something?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. No, I totally actually, like, literally I understand. More stone, please. More stone.
Oh, zombies. Hello, zombie. Welcome. Welcome to your doom.
Welcome.
Oh, you already collapsed, dude. So I don't come here. It's not nice to come here. There we go.
What was that?
Traffy sounds.
Discord.
Oh, zombie!
Am I back?
Yeah.
Guess who's back? Back again.
The very next day.
Doug is back. Doug is back. Doug is back. Doug is back.
The cat came back the very next day. Oh, shit.
He said in excitement. Ooh.
I was running off my stairs, and then I launched. It's like, oh, I landed on the last set, and it's like, oh, don't break my leg.
Yeah.
Oh, no, this is amazing.
This is a boulder field. This is. I guess I must have harvested all the ones in my area.
Maybe you're not alone.
Maybe. It'd be nice. Get some action going on. Ooh!
Get some X-Files music.
You spit on it before you stick it in!
Found the leather chest armor. Garbage.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't need a... crack a book.
No, you'll find stuff in everything, right? Like, you'll... The crack a book just has a higher chance of the recipes in the bookshelves, that's all.
Yeah, obviously.
But...
But sometimes when you look at it, it doesn't seem like it, because you...
Yeah, I know.
Most of the bookshelves are empty, right? Like,
yeah. You almost don't want to hit the Kraken book until you have a higher scavenging and stuff.
Actually, that has nothing to do with the scavenging. The quality Joe? No, quality Joe. Well, yeah, the scavenging, but not the quality Joe. Quality Joe is only for quality.
Yeah.
I totally was, like, zoomed in with my bow, but didn't realize. And I was like, why can't I sprint?
Yeah.
It was really weird.
I hate that, how it does that.
Right mouse will take you out of that.
Well, I figured that out, but that's if I made any weird noises for the last minute. Yeah, I was like, why is it broken? Or is it my fingers? That was basically what I was going through.
I have a burrito in my mouth.
That was a long time ago.
That was a very long time ago?
Yeah. Well, it just pops up for some reason.
That's when Sharlenwar was, like, pleading with the screen, Chase, hurry up, where are you?
Yep.
And I'm, like, literally shoving a burrito in my mouth.
That's funny.
Yeah. Oh, dude, you're not dead yet?
Long spike.
There he is.
Said with disappointment.
I thought he was dead. I got, like, the archery skill level up, and I was like, oh, certainly that means this dude's dead.
No, the archery skill level means you shot an arrow.
Six. Yep.
That's all it means.
I know that now.
When the zombie dies, you get just general experience towards your level, right?
I just thought, you know, it just counted when you got a good hit on a zombie. No. I don't know.
It should, but no.
Really, oh, man, drawbridge takes a lot of stuff to make. Holy crap.
Oh, if you were going to make one?
No, I'm just looking what it takes and
yeah,
realize it's that much. Oops, wrong one.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on, come on. Ooh.
Come here! Come at me, I am here!
Just some stupid ground modification I need to do, so...
That was a terrible zombie noise. I don't like the zombies that sound like dogs.
No?
Stupid. Well...
There's zombies that sound like dogs?
Yeah, they make like a growling noise or something. Roar,
roar.
Yeah. Sounds like a very angry dog.
I keep finding deer. Oh my goodness! Will they just stop dying?
Are they like just lying there dead, or
no? They just keep walking towards me, and I shoot them with arrows, and then they're just dead. That's all good. The time. Dead. I try to do other stuff, but I can't because the dead deer. Gotta keep cleaning them. Take that meat back to the house. Stop it, deer. I have things to do. Places to be and people to see.
I should make this a ramp. Just for the motorbike. Not that I have one, but I'm just saying. Just
wink, wink.
No, I don't have one.
Why don't you make, like, a regular size bike? Why does it have to be mini? Trying to make a statement? Like,
a plane, a plane! Consumerism
or something?
I'd love it to be a different size bike, but we're stuck.
I see the plane!
I don't see...
Mm. Oh, I see the drop. Oh, there's two of them!
That shows you how far away.
Nanu.
We don't even get the.
Plane. I can see both of them. Where's Dugamus?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that guy just did a little spin. He completely spun around trying to hit me. That was amazing.
I don't know if I can make it there and back in one day.
Like a hurricane.
This one's gonna go in the water.
In one day.
Ow!
Must be very far.
This one's definitely super close. Where's the other one? The other one?
Oh,
it's
a bad time for
the
game to stop working. Come on.
I think you'll be able to make it. It's going to be in that desert out westy looking one. This one's going straight in the water.
Oh, crap.
Are we chasing the same one?
No, I don't think so. I looked at the way you're going. I'm at the edge of the water watching it dip in. It's orange. It's really bright. Come on, top of the water. Where is it? That was close. That was really close.
Oh! I took painkillers and now my like...
Oh, you're dehydrated?
Dehydrated, yeah.
I got the crate.
Nice, I got mine too.
There's so many zombies walking on the bottom of this lake.
Oh, it landed in the water for you too?
I only go in some water.
Next time, Gadget. Next time.
It's kind of like all of a sudden zombie spawns everywhere. It's weird.
Yep.
Your turn.
Shit.
Yeah, my turn.
Start making another fire axe. This one's almost toast.
Did I read a treasure map?
Well, you have a marker.
Yeah, I got a marker for. Yeah.
Probably.
I don't remember. I guess I just, every time I see a quest, I just randomly read it. I don't even see what it says. Oh, there's home. Will I make it? And will all the zombies follow me home?
Is there any more stones I can pound here? Yeah, there is.
Pounded pavement.
There's still empty birds nests. They're like really close to my base. That's like impossible. I doubt I missed that. But maybe.
I mean empty, like...
Well, not empty, like, there's just unsearched, like, if I didn't search it.
Oh, yeah.
And from where I'm standing, I doubt that this one would be available, but... Unless I'm still finding ones that are just hidden in obscured because of the grass, and so when you're running a different angle, then all of a sudden you see them, right? Like, it's really weird.
That's just really good. I got 130 coal.
For what?
Well, just from breaking the boulders and like 100 nitrate. Huh? It adds up at like almost 400 iron.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It is amazing.
Very amazing.
This rubbish has been abandoned. Who would abandon this rubbish? Who would just throw nails in a box on the road? That's rude. Good way to ruin tires. A lot of really, really inconsiderate jerks living in this part of the woods.
Well, maybe that's why there's all these tires all over the road.
You know? The hell. Yeah, we're good. I just left the tire where it broke, you know?
What's so funny?
I don't know. I'm just glad that Jace plays.
Yeah.
Just the random shit he says sometimes is funny.
It amuses me too, because I don't know what I'm going to say before I say it half the time. It always got me in trouble in school. It'll make me a YouTube star.
Did you know that? At that time?
No. I was a failure.
Whoa!
That's food. Probably making this poncho, man.
Poncho big hat. He's got a big hat.
Because I'm always freaking overheating.
Poncho Villa. I'm wearing shorts and stuff, so.
You can make animal hide. You can make animal hide poncho out of leather.
Oh, cool.
Not just animal hide.
That's cool.
Well, an animal hide poncho, doesn't it, like, lower your heat by, like, 20% or something?
Yeah, mine's 20, yeah. And I'm always, like, overheating.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah, if you're overheating, then it's good, right? So.
Yeah, I'm always freezing.
It's good to have the right tool for the right job, though. Or whatever. Garment tool.
Never go outside naked. It's not smart.
Nah. Depends how nice the day is, and how high your fence is.
No, that was directly at you.
Local laws matter a little bit.
Just a little.
Unfortunately. I think I made a club. I did.
Chop suey! Okay, let's play some of this shit.
I just beat a pig to death with a club. Its blood is all over my hands. It feels good.
Nice.
I guess I should harvest like this farm. Feeling. Looks like this farm is pretty much close to being harvestable. Cool. Okay,
especially about farms, because I can never seem to get the plants to grow more seeds than what the seed value was.
You have to hoe. You have to hoe the ground first, and then you do it.
Yeah. Use manure.
No, you don't need to.
The ground needs to be hoed, and then you'll get more.
Yeah.
That's what I thought, but it still never did it.
For me, it does.
You gotta let it grow. You gotta let it grow, right?
Yeah. Let it grow.
It goes in
let
stages.
Let it grow.
Did you stay in front of the house?
Yes.
He's like there, that.
There's a couple.
There's a couple.
Oh, man.
I ran out of arrows.
Why'd you die?
And life.
Apparently.
Well, clearly life.
Running out of life is definitely the worst of the two.
I ran out of arrows, and then quickly life immediately afterwards.
Tried exchanging the life for arrows that didn't value in equal portions?
Because I'm an alchemist.
I just found some raw meat in this, like, cooler, and I have no idea what kind of animal it came from. What if it's, like, not kosher?
Does it say raw meat or rotting meat?
Raw meat. I know you can eat it, but I don't know what animal it came from. Could it have been from a chicken? Could it have been from a pig? I don't know. It's not safe. Found a wrench! Yes.
Wrench. Yeah, a wrench. You found it in a car or where?
Yes.
Yeah, cars are useful.
Now, bird's nest, you will be mine. Oh, look at those feathers. Yes.
I found a wrench in a tree trunk one time.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, those are good, those tree trunks, yeah.
They make so much sense.
So quick, guys, it's a zombie apocalypse. Quick, hide your shit in broken trees.
All of your shit inside this tree.
Or someone... Yeah, or it's like a hidden stash or something, right, that someone left, so...
Or you know what? It's really cold out here. I think I'm going to hide my parka inside this tree.
Here's my night... I found some night vision goggles inside a tree. That made sense, right? I might die. Better put these night vision goggles inside this tree in case someone finds them someday.
Some ex-military guy. No. Some veteran.
Oh, what is my character complaining about now? I'm feeding you, aren't I?
Not enough.
No, I just need to...
A little more.
Yeah, make those killings.
Could be more.
Make what?
Like some cult, like, what you call it? The...
Oh, snap.
The leather ones.
Oh, snap.
I think you can.
Can't think of what they're called right now.
The dusters?
Yeah, dusters. Yeah, no, you can't. Haven't found one yet.
I found two already.
Nice.
Those help with, the weather. Got my torches for my lighting. I figured out how to light the wall so that way everything gets lit up inside and out. So.
Yeah. Good.
For my single player, so yeah.
The zombie in the distance.
It is.
It's going for speed. But it's all alone in this time of need.
Oh, hi, zombie. How? Oh, stupid. Cacti. So what the hell?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, like, what the hell, man?
Hey, Wayne. There we go. Sorry, decayed mother.
Hello, mother. Hello, father.
Thank you for bringing me some food.
Working on my impenetrable one-block high wall.
Oh, wow. I've just been cutting down trees for a while.
One block high wall.
That's how tall the wall is. My
should
wall
be like
is one
five
block
or six
tall.
Now.
No, that would ruin it.
It's because he's in water, right? So the walls can't jump up.
Oh, okay. I understand.
It's nice camping out here on the island. Zombies come up and just hit him in the head with a hammer.
Interesting.
Or whatever you have on you.
Pair that bad boy up. Okay, let's continue with our spike fest.
That's why I'm cutting down a lot of trees. Because I want to switch to those more expensive spikes.
Yeah.
But they're
so
expensive.
Well, I have the upgradable ones. Like, I have two rows of that, and then I usually have two or three rows of the expensive spikes. Because you can repair them from...
Well, that's... Yeah, you can repair usually them. What I do.
And
that's
you know, if you plan on going to metal on those upgradable ones, you should just make them the scrap metal ones right away.
It's cheaper.
Yeah. It's cheaper.
Well,
by
I definitely
by
didn't have enough metal.
Yeah, we'll do that with the next batch. We'll have a lot of do they still downgrade like normal, or you down to wood?
No, once you go to scrap metal, then they get destroyed, right?
Once you go to scrap metal, you don't go back metal. You know what I'm saying?
It doesn't go to the wood. Yeah, later.
Even so if you've upgraded it?
Yeah, even if you upgrade it. Once it comes scrap metal, that's it. Scrap metal.
Gotcha.
So if you have the one layer of scrap metal where it's just the ring, then that's okay, right?
Right.
But if you plan on going any further than that, then it's cheaper just to make them directly out of scrap metal.
Scrapped iron log spikes, that's what you're talking about.
Yeah.
So they take 40 iron each.
Yeah. And then 20 to upgrade versus going... It costs like... 20 to go to the third tier of the wood, and then another like 40 to go to the.
Okay, so you save scrap. 20. So you save
yeah,
20.
You save 20 basically. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's a lot.
Too late now for me.
Well, it's all good. It's just
it's funny. Too late now for me.
Yeah, I mean, I.
You think it'd be
place.
Reflexive? Like, you think they would have the price the same, so that way then either or you could pick, right? But. I don't know if I like it if it's cheaper. You just skip it like technically you could just skip that whole wood layer then, right?
Yeah, exactly. Well, yeah, you can do that with blocks, right? You're skipping your wood and your metal layer by going to cobblestone and then concrete, right?
Yeah, exactly.
You're doing the same thing.
Exactly.
So it's nice that we have the option to do that on the spikes.
Yeah.
It would be nice if it downgraded down through the from scrap to wood, then it would make it worthwhile doing it.
Exactly.
It doesn't. Once it goes to scrap, that's it. It gets destroyed. And that's the problem with the alpha games. The targets keep moving on like the strategy. Yeah. I guess some people like that.
Well, I don't mind that the strategy changes. It's just interesting that it happens.
Ladders, why are you my worst enemy in this game?
Me too. I've already had issues twice tonight. I have issues in every game, though, with ladders. It's annoying.
That's fun. It's funny.
Yeah.
It's almost cute.
I just don't Thank get you. It. Right? Exactly.
Oh shit, I forgot it was going to nighttime.
Are you inside?
No.
It's funny.
Me neither.
Me neither. There is no inside for me.
What day are the zombie dogs out?
21st?
I'm going to say 12.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
2 days that, before, that though.
Told you I was.
So I really need some leather, so they need to start showing up soon.
Well, I'll find yourself the city, the wasteland biome, and you'll have lots of dogs.
And trust me, I've been looking.
I'm surrounded by like wasteland biome, pretty much.
Just give me coordinates.
5 more points. Construction tool.
Okay, so we want to put one here. Right there. And then we want...
I think they've slowed down construction tools from upgrades, because I'm doing a lot of upgrading and it's going pretty slow. Used to go a lot faster.
Yeah. Well, there's definitely something is up, so...
I basically built my base twice. Built it out of wood, and now I'm replacing it all with cobblestone. So.
What the fuck? I placed a torch, but it just disappeared.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Weird.
Huh. Did you place it, like, on, like...
No, it was a valid...
block, or...?
Yeah, it was a valid block. It just disappeared. Oh, okay. It's weird.
Sometimes if you place like on rock or something, then it'll go into the rock. Right? Like it's still lighting it. It's just in the rock.
Yeah, no, it wasn't actually lighting it. It just disappeared.
Nice. It's only light.
No, exactly. It's only one torch. No big deal. Okay, and one right here, and I think that will do it. That will light it all up. Yes. Perfect. So inside and out.
Beautiful. It's really bright out tonight. Must be because there's no clouds.
Okay, perfect. So that is upgraded. Now it's the last layer. Sweet. Yeah. I know you're a hungry bastard. I'll tell you when you can eat.
We're so mean to our characters.
Yeah.
They complain too much.
Actually, the poncho is good if you're like standing by your forges or whatever, then put the poncho on. You don't get hot stuff in them.
They call him Poncho.
Poncho Villa! Oh yes, the space is all ready for the horde.
I'm just gonna fucking run away from wherever I'm gonna base. There's no way I've got stuff made. Just dive away from my bedroll and hopefully I'll be fine.
It will scale appropriately, so I hope.
Yeah, no it doesn't.
That's the test, right?
It seemed to for us on day 7.
Yeah, it did for day 7.
I got did it, though? Because...
Yeah.
Well, didn't Dugamus get a bunch? And he had died a bunch.
Don't worry. I will upload footage when I do my day 14 in single player.
Yeah, and... like Sharlenwar was fighting non-stop, and he was the one who was supposed to get the most zombies, right? Where,
yes, that's true.
Maybe Dugamus felt like he had a lot of zombies, but I don't think he did.
I don't know if he...
There was a few.
Just a few? You just didn't have good base?
Like 15, 20, I don't know.
Yeah, and that's about what you would have expected.
That's normal.
Right?
They weren't stopping for whatever reason.
I had like maybe 30, I think. You get your main wave, which, you know, Because it even showed, like, I read that in the server, it showed different values for everybody for how many zombies.
Right, yeah, I guess it did work right then.
Oh, yeah, that's cool then.
Right, because you get your initial whatever it is, like 10, 20, whatever, right? And then after that, then you still keep getting zombies one or two at a time, right? But that's just what it does.
Until, yeah, it's the normal, exactly, it's normal kind of horde behave.
And if you don't want to deal with your horde, you just keep, you know, keep the zombies alive, and then they won't spawn new ones, right?
I get you.
Not sure how you're going to keep them alive, though.
I have been alive during entire hordes where I never actually got a zombie.
Sure.
Oh, really? That'd be nice. Yeah. Well,
I just crouched on the ground next to a water or zone of water, and nothing ever spawned on me.
How do you rotate blocks again in this game?
Then other click.
What's that mean, other click?
Left click.
Okay.
Yeah. You place with your right. You place with right, so you rotate with left.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. The other click.
That's okay. It's gonna be rotation tool now, right? He was saying, press R on it or something, and it's gonna change the rotation or whatever. So instead of rotating all the degrees, it's only gonna, I think, rotate on one axis, and then you change your axis.
I think you can flip the switch for that. Yeah, there'll be a little toggle, I think.
Yeah.
Is what he made it look
like. So and I like how he said it. It's gonna be based on the mouse wheel. So if you go past, you can go backwards.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That's like the biggest thing. You're going like you know, left click, left.
Oh.
Yeah. Now you gotta do it all over again.
Yeah.
Oh, just switch off and then go to it again.
Yeah, that's another way.
It doesn't matter. You still, if you want the rotation that's at the end of that chain, you still have to go through them, right?
Yeah.
True. Because it just depends on how far in the chain you are.
Yeah, a lot. For me, it's always the one on the very end of the chain that I want.
The last one.
And go past.
I would hope it's the last one that you want, because to go past, it's really weird.
Well, you misclick, right?
Yeah, you miscount your clicks.
Or you click one extra click. Oh, shoot.
Yeah, you get impatient.
Is it 2 or 4 o'clock in the morning that they start walking again?
4.
Okay. I'm just spending all night chopping up plants and getting fucking fiber.
Water run, then collect resources, then run back.
If it wasn't for zombies, I would have died from, like, lack of water so long ago. I don't think I've been over 20% water since, like, the first day.
Well, if you don't mind having dysentery, you can just drink.
Find shit water.
Oh, really? Not even...
There's no water anywhere near.
Wow. Because there's, like, tons of water around each of us. That's kind of funny.
Like, I can go to the top of the mountain and go get snow, but I don't have anything to fucking boil it.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't
a can of snow. Water would do it, right? Like, just a regular can, those cans.
Yeah,
that's how you needed the cooking pot. That's the only reason why I haven't
done it. No, not for the empty can. The empty can, you can cook straight out of the campfire. It's about the only thing you can make. I don't know if you can do the snow with it, though. Right? I think you can fill the can with water.
Yeah, right? Snow works.
Oh, does it? Okay. All right.
Yeah, snowball on the empty can. Yeah.
Well, I've been scrapping my cans anyway, so that's not going to help.
Oh, okay. You always want to keep one so you can, you know, boil the water in the campfire.
So what can I buy for skills?
Wouldn't mind more feathers, though. Definitely don't have enough of those.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Because that's because of the loot abundance, right? You're only getting like 4 or 5 per nest instead of 20 or 30.
I'm getting like 3 feathers per 5 nests. I'll get like 1 egg or I'll get nothing out of these nests.
Yeah, you end up doing a lot of melee. Can't maintain your arrows. I basically use the arrow to do the first shot. Hopefully knock them on the ground so I can melee them. Otherwise, I just melee them after that.
Yeah, I'm going to work to get my bow as high as I can.
Yeah, yeah. I've got like a 600 bow and 600 wooden club that I'm using.
Gee, I'm using 38s.
Well, that's because I found a workbench early on, so I was able to...
Oh, you've been combining them.
I've been combining them.
And I'm a godsend.
Plus, you got to catch up.
So much bacon grease.
Yeah, you got to find a road to catch up on.
Bacon grease?
The closest road that I found was 5.5 kilometers away.
It was awesome.
Nice.
Bacon break, as awesome as it sounds. Reports of bacon breaks being awesome, not highly overrated. Just saying.